Hello everyone, I am A. Praveen from Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. I have secured All India rank of 61 in Indian Forest Service examination conducted by UPSC in the year 2017. My association with RMIASS began in the year 2016. I take this opportunity to thank Mr. Sendil Kumar and Mr. Karthikeyan for helping me in my UPSC preparation. First, I would like to talk about my civil service prelims examination. I had taken up prelims test batch in RMIAS in 2016 as well as 2017. I would say that it was immensely helpful for me to clear prelims both the times. And in the year 2017, I was fortunate enough to clear IFS cutoff also, and thanks to RMIAS for that. And regarding my mains, I had given mains test batch for my civils and IFS in RMIAS. The classes conducted by our institute were for both forestry and geology. After my civil service examination, we hardly had 1 month's time for IFS preparation. I would say that I had no previous experience of learning forestry or geology. I had to start from scratch. At that juncture, I would say RMIAS had helped a lot for conducting both forestry and geology classes. It was immensely helpful for geology especially, given that was a tougher subject when compared to forestry. So we had professors and research persons coming in from Madras University and Presidency University. And we had classes in the evening. Every day we had 2 hours classes. And that helped me big time to understand what the subject of geology was. Field experts like Professor Hussain sir had a huge effect on me clearing this exam. And even for forestry, we had professors from Coimbatore and Mettupalayam, research persons who had come all the way from there and conducted classes for RMIAS in Chennai. And and this helped me in clearing my IFS mains examination. And after that, we entered into the interview phase, which is the most crucial, because for IFS interview, we have 300 marks, which is 25 more than what we have for civil service. And during our interview preparation phase, we were fortunate enough to meet IFS officers. And right from the topmost hierarchy to the like bottom, the range officers and forest officers. And this practical field exposure, we were not exposed to in beforehand. So we had visited Gindi National Park, Anna Zoo, and even Mettupalayam Forest College and Coimbatore Tree Genetics and Forest Breeding Institute. So these experiences helped us understand the ground reality and what the research side of forestry was. So this helped me very much in my interview, and I had scored 195 in my Forest Service interview, which I would attribute it to the classes conducted and exposure given by RMIAS. And I once again thank Mr. Sendil and Karthikeyan sir, along with all the faculties of forestry, geology, and also the general science as well, general studies as well. So I wish every one of you all success, and I hope to see every one of you on the other side of this mic. Thank you.